interlock them. Like this. So place the eye level a little bit out in front of you. Alright, separate these two fingers. Alright, I just want you to use your imagination, okay? I want you to focus in between your fingers. You just stand between your fingers and just imagine there's a magnet between them. Pulling them closer and closer together. Closer and closer together. So that, did it naturally go or? Alright, just relax. Perfect. Now I want you to focus on something behind me.
No.
Okay? Just focus on something behind me. When you get that one spot to focus on, take a deep breath in. Relax. Tension. Tension a little bit. Loosen up like a rag doll, okay? See, when I shake it, it's supposed to be on, like, orange, like. Tension a little bit right there. Like I told him, like a wet noodle, just loosen up. Let your body just relax. Tense it. I'm gonna shake my arm. See how loose that is? I'm gonna try to shake it, baby. See how loose that is? I'm gonna throw it on like that. That's possible? Come on, I gotta try for me. Something like that, yeah. Alright, relax. Alright, just keep focusing on that one spot behind me. You get one spot to focus on. Take a deep breath in. There you go. There you go. Relax. Relax. Tensing. Still tensing.
I'm trying to get you tense, promise.
And it ain't gonna work like this intense, you know what I mean? I'm trying to get you relaxed. Let your arms lifeless. Like it's dead weight. See, your arms don't even supposed to be like that. That means you're tensing. Now, if you like this,
like, okay,
that's tensing too.
I'm not doing that different though.
That's what I'm saying. You got it.
You take my spot.
Huh?
You take my spot.
I'm trying to get your arm on my face. Yeah, I can't get it.
I'm not even moving.
I'm trying to shake your arm and it's not going how I want it. You know what I mean? See, shake arm. This is how I want it. See how loose that is? Yeah, like this. All right, this is last, bro.
Yeah,
I will do that. What you think? See how you shake it? Like how this arm is? I want that arm. See how it's dangling? I want this arm. You must have fought somebody for you playing a song with that arm. Yeah. Right,
see, that arm already loose, why you can't do that
one? I'm not no left hand shaking. Yeah, this one from y'all. That's why I'm trying to get this one. I try. See, like, I want, like, say, when I shake your arm like this, I want mine to be the only movement. You know what I mean? I want to be able to manipulate your arm, basically. You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir.
I'm not even. I'm trying, man. I'm breathing so easy and slow and everything.
Just relax right there. Okay? You tense right there. Relax. Drop your shoulders. Drop your shoulders. Just relax. Deep breath in for it. Everybody. Breathe in again. There you go. again. You know what I mean? You're not gonna fall. And when I tuck your arm, I'm gonna say, go to sleep. I'm not really going to sleep. It's like daydream. Okay. I'm gonna take a deep breath in again. Close your eyes when we keep it closed. Take a deep breath in. Drop it till it's amazing. Now, anytime I suggest the word sleep, you will sleep. And drop that down to this wonderful relaxation that you're right now, I call it hypnosis. I'm gonna count three.
One, two, three.
I'll go. Can I stop
somebody?
You good?
Hey, Danny. You okay?
Yeah.
Come here.
I don't like
you. Yeah,
bro.
You
like,
give me a hug? Why you standing right there? Oh, your feet.
I mean, she ain't stuck. I ain't.
Move over a little bit.
Alright.
How you feel?
Normal, huh?
On a scale of 1 to 10, how you feel? Like 10 being the best and 1 being the chill.
Hey. That's not even how she be acting.
No, it's not.
Was you feeling like that before I did this?
That's not her.
Huh?
Not like on 8.
Oh, right? Yeah.
Are you feeling like that?
That ain't her.
No.
No, hell no.
That's not Danny.
That ain't Danny.
Oh.
You okay?
Yeah,
I'm fine.
I ain't even doing that.
Teach him, I ain't even doing
I'm telling
him,
like.
Go ahead. Do your job, sir.
All right, this is class, girl. All right, let's see what I'm doing. All right. Let's relax again, okay? You can. All right. Same spot. Take a deep breath in. Okay? Here you go. Breathe in again. Breathe in again.
I'm sorry.
You close your eyes for me. Keep it closed for me. Breathe in again. Breathe in again. Now this time I'm going to wake you back up. Anytime I say the word freeze, you will freeze and you stand still like a statue. Anytime I say the word unfreeze, you'll unfreeze. How do you understand? Okay, I'll freeze. What's the freeze? I'm freeze.
Oh, hell no, I don't like that.
I freeze.
Danny. Danny. Hey, yes. Okay. Damn.
I freeze.
Danny.
Damn.
I freeze.
Oh. You're the only person that can say it,
you see what he doing to you? You see what he doing?
He is telling me something and I am doing what he's telling me.
You know that? You hear when he tell you to freeze and stuff?
Yeah. Oh, can you wait on my camera? Freeze.
Danny.
Oh,
Wait, how you be feeling when he say freeze? What you be feeling?
Like, I'm at work. I feel like a normal person.
What?
Okay. Can you walk toward me? You want to freeze? Okay, unfreeze? Okay. Be last on? Alright, I'm just get you relaxed, okay? Alright. Now I'm gonna ask you to take a deep breath in. Breathe in again. Now this time I'm gonna wake you back up. All the previous suggestions I just gave you, it's gonna be wiped away. You're gonna be back to your normal self, feeling like you had a 2-hour nap, laid on massage. It's gonna still gonna relax, it's gonna take on the day. Not the headphones thing. Okay, I'll do it once again, by the way. How you feel? On a scale of 1 to 10 now, how you feel?
Like I said,
mine.
She got a lot of
energy. Bring your ass on. Come on. Come on. Yes, we done.
Yeah, we done.